Hi everyone, this is Lacey and welcome to my channel. Please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. For today's video, we're going to repot the succulents that I have here in my table. Some of them come from the veranda or most of them, they need to be repotted because they're not growing well and some have outgrown their pot already. And some has a little problem, like they have mealybugs, and I want to check on their roots. And some of the succulents have stem rot, so I need to cut them and let it dry for days here in my working table. And now it's time for me to pot them. And we are going to use the soil in their pots. So I already made a video out of it, how do I reuse my soil, so we can use it or use it immediately without putting it under the sun, because now it's rainy season, so we cannot dry up our soil. So before I repot the succulents, I make sure that their soil is dry, so I put them out of the rain or shine area and put here in the working table and let them dry for days. And when they're dry, it is the proper time for me to repot them. So when the soil is dry, we can reuse the soil. I just simply add cinnamon to make sure that there are no pests in the soil mix that we're going to use. And I repot the succulents because they're not growing well. We are going to add some Osmocote as slow release fertilizer. I will be adding on the top part of the pot also a new mixture of my soil mix to give more nutrients to the succulent by adding new mixture of my soil mix. So my soil mix is composed of 50% loam soil and 50% pumice stone mongo size. So the loam soil is usually composed of vermicast, garden soil, carbonized rice hull, and other organic materials. So before I repot them, of course, we have to uproot them and clean up the succulents by checking if there are pests in their stems. If they have pests, I simply spray alcohol on them and that's it. And then when there are dried leaves and mushroom leaves, I have to remove it so it won't damage the succulent more. That's the things that I usually do when I do repotting. I check the succulents because it is the only time that we can check also the root part of the succulents. After repotting them, I will let them stay here for about 2 weeks to make sure that they have already roots before I expose them back to the veranda area, a rain or shine area where there is no roof, there is no net, there is no UV plastic, totally no roof, exposed to direct sunlight and rain showers. So I hope you enjoy my video and learn something from me today. Thank you. So that's all for today's video, guys. I hope you like my sharing for today. Thank you for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and share my video to your family, friends, and relatives. Bye for now. See you on my next video. Bye. God bless us all. Bye.